fly.
Me too.
So did I.
Out the window and over the trees.
High as a cloud and lighter than air.
Then loop the loop and up to the stars. I dreamed about flying all the time. What? Girls dream.
It's almost the end of October and the start of a new quarter, but for the Erie High School Theater Department, they're working nonstop for the production of Peter and the Starcatcher.
Rehearsal's going really well. We are making a lot of progress.
Rehearsal's going good. Just started blocking the other day. Other than that, just character development stuff.
Rehearsal started late last September and have been going on almost every day after school. The play follows the story of how Peter Pan came to be.
It's not what you expect.
The show's way more like extreme and over the top.
How I like to describe it, it's kind of like Wicked with Wizard of Oz, and the show is like Peter Pan with Peter and the Starcatcher.
The play is captivating and comedic, fun for adults and children alike.
I think the best thing about the show is the heart and all the characters in it and the humor. It's just such a fun show.
I think the way the story runs out and the way like Peter Pan becomes to be Peter Pan, that whole thing, like he comes from like a bad home and then turns something beautiful into it. I really love that.
People should see the show because it's magical and everyone loves Peter Pan, and I think everyone loves to see a story like this. So everyone should come see it. It's so much fun.
Performances are November 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. Doors opening at 6:30 p.m. and the curtain at 7 p.m. From the Erie Tiger Network, I'm Isabella Tapia.